The products Californians use every day can contain many different chemicals. Some of these chemicals are safe to humans and the environment, while others are known to be toxic. In an effort to protect California and its consumers from these toxic chemicals, the Department of Toxic Substances Control has spent the last 5 years crafting its Safer Consumer Products regulation. On October 1st, DTSC's Safer Consumer Products regulation goes into effect. The department has been working with industry, manufacturers, scientists, and various other stakeholders to provide a proactive regulatory process that reduces the toxics found in California's consumer products. The Safer Consumer Products regulation is one of the first state-level efforts to combat harmful chemicals in products. DTSC wants manufacturers to look at the design of their products and ask the questions, are these chemicals necessary, and is there a safer alternative?
There's an understanding that some of the problems we see in the world today may in fact stem from the fact that there are toxic chemicals in consumer products.
The Safer Consumer Products regulation will allow products with harmful chemicals to be identified and assessed in order to find a safer alternative. DTSC currently has a list of candidate chemicals that will be used when considering the first products covered under this regulation. Companies who want to sell those products will have to answer the question, is it necessary, and identify possible safer alternatives. The list of candidate chemicals is available on DTSC's website.
What we want out of this is as many scientists and designers as possible asking the question, is it necessary? As many scientists and designers looking for the safer alternative.